¿Y a comer?
How are you today?
I'm good, Rumi. Please have a seat.
Well, thank you. So how are you doing today?
I'm doing good. What about you?
Well, I'm doing great despite of this terrible weather we have outside.
Yes. I guess this year, the weather doesn't seem to be nice at all.
Yeah, I know. And how's your Christmas shopping going on?
The shopping is going good.
Well, thank you. So firstly, I would like to thank you for making time for this meeting. I know you're a very busy person. I really appreciate it. And I will just take a short period of time to go over every aspect for this proposal.
Yeah, and I really appreciate that you sent me your proposal beforehand so that I can decide is this meeting necessary or not.
Well, thank you. So I will start with a few questions about library and its resources.
Yeah, sure, please proceed.
Okay, so have you ever experienced a situation where your staff took emergency leaves and everything goes very busy and hustle?
Yes, it happens a lot, like when there's urgent leave, so people just call on the short time of period and they say, oh, sorry, you can't come, and that time it's hard to find a replacement. And I'm worried about the students of the first semester, because some of them don't know how to use the library and its sources, like the bookshelves, you know what I mean? Like bookshelves and everything. It's hard to find for them.
And do you think that they're losing their interest in library because of the reasons that
I guess they are losing their interest because of the long queues, I guess. Because it's good in the normal days, but when it's the time for exams, everybody wants to get into the library and it's hard and they'd be like, yeah, let's go for the online stuff then.
Yeah, fair enough. Maybe I can help you with that.
Sure, but how?
Maybe it's because of long queues in the library and short availability of books.
Yeah, I think so. But can you explain a little bit more?
Yeah, of course. So students don't like to wait into long queues to get their turn to get the books they want. And also, it's not even sure that when they get to their turn and they will be able to get books. And then it's just waste plenty of their time. And obviously, student wants to conserve their time as much as they can. And here are some surveys done by our company. And it shows, in various colleges and universities.
Yeah.
And according to our results, it shows that 80% of students actually gave positive response towards installing book vending machines onto their colleges and universities.
Yep.
And also we did a survey for professors to get their feedback for this our proposal, and the results were very surprising and positive.
I can see it in the paper, I guess.
And they also gave us feedbacks about how it get very easy for them to use book vending machines to get their books rather than going into library and standing in long queues. And here are some features, advantages, and benefits for a book vending machine.
Mm-hmm.
And installing a book vending machine will be easily accessible to all students as it will be installed onto your main levels on your colleges. And also, it will attract more students towards your colleges as you will be introducing the latest form of technology by installing book vending machine into your college, and it will help you to attract more people from outside as well. So how are we going so far? Do you have any questions or concerns for me?
So far it's good, but I have just one concern, as it's a very expensive proposal, right? So I'm just thinking, like, should I invest in it or not? Because we have our libraries, right? So just concerned about the cost.
Yeah, sure. I will definitely help you with that. Do you mind if I use your board?
Yeah, please go ahead.
Thank you. Okay, so our one machine will cost you $2,000.
Okay.
And of course, if you buy two machines, it will cost you $4,000.
Yes.
And I guess that looks expensive to you.
Obviously.
But, and of course, for 4 machines, it will be $8,000.
Yes.
But if you buy 4 machines, our company actually gives you a discount for $2,000 for your first order for 4 machines.
Yes.
So that means that instead of spending $8,000 on 4 machines, you will be getting them for $6,000. So $6,000. So you're saving $2,000 on 4 machines. So practically, you're getting 1 machine for free of cost. You're saving a cost for 1 machine by ordering 4 machines for your first order.
Yeah.
And also, our company provides you free warranty for 10 years and free installation charges. We don't charge you for first year for repairs or any maintenance you need for the machines. And it will be a free of cost.
That sounds good. It's not expensive, and it's a good deal, I guess.
Yeah. Okay. Do you have any more questions about the cost? And here's our some cost analysis for...
Sure. I'll work on that for sure. I need that.
Perfect.
Yeah. I like the deal. So, I just have the one last question.
Yeah, sure.
So, if I made an order on 21st of December, so is it possible, can we just get everything done before like 25th of December? Because it's a winter break and I want to introduce new thing in the college before my students came in.
Yeah, of course. Well, perfect. I will process your order by tomorrow and will send you all the paperwork by Friday. And all the machines will be installed during the winter break as you wanted.
Yeah, that sounds good for me. Thank you so much. It's nice meeting to you.
Thank you so much for your time and really appreciate it. And thank you for your business.